Wow, someone is looking for a fight.
Shitzelt.
Are you not Lady Ma Sherry's escort? Just where do you think you're going?
To slay Moraga.
Moraga is our enemy as well. We should stand together and...
No. He is mine, and mine alone. Out of my way.
The stars are unusually boisterous this night.
Should I go after him?
The answer to your question is not an easy one to give. Should one choose to live on, even though one suffers in despair? Or should one seek death to afford one's soul its respite?
You aren't truly suggesting that it's better to let someone die, are you?
Who is to say? Fickle is the wind that fills the sails of a ship.
I can't leave that fool to go off on his own like that.
Then what do you plan on doing?
I request your permission to go after him. I'll bring him back here, or I'll fight at his side. No telling which it will be. But we mustn't leave him to his own devices.
Very well.
Thank you, Lord Mont. I'll be back before you know it.
Lilith sees her former self reflected in Lord Shitzelt.
Thank you. You're...
What are you doing here? Lady Mosheri.
Whatever has become of your knightly guardian?
She's gone off somewhere in search of Schitzeld.
I see.
Has something happened?
The truth of it is...
most terrible.
But why would that knight go to such lengths to help Schitzeld?
Lilith lost someone precious to her in the war with Fenris too.
A lover?
No, a brother.
That makes sense. I suppose it is pain that bonds them. Then there is naught else we can do.
Just a moment. What are you planning?
With one knight gone, you'll need another to fill her place. I'll be your bodyguard. Just be grateful. What? Not happy about it?
No, it's great. I mean, it's fine.
Then let's be off. Follow my lead.
Thank you. I will be of use to you here. Light of healing. Shine down upon the wounded.
You've proven yourself to be more capable than I thought. What troubles you, Mont? You will gain nothing by getting lost in your thoughts.
Apologies, I'm just worried.
About Lilith and Shitzelt?
No, about you.
Worried about me? Perhaps you finally become a man.
You mock me. Moraga will catch wind of us soon enough, should we continue fighting like this.
Are you concerned about the alliance with Fenris breaking apart?
The alliance isn't my concern, but rather what the future holds for you. I fear it is dark.
You are not long for this world, Mont.
Huh?
The battlefield is no place for a kindness such as yours.
It doesn't matter. I've no desire to be a hero.
Then what do you want to be?
Nothing in particular. I am who I am. I don't want to slay 1,000 enemies. I want to keep one person safe. That is why I fight.
Keep one person safe. Are you talking about me?
Yes. I'll protect you, no matter what. You have my word.
I shall hold you to that, Mont.
Thank you.
I heard what happened.
And so you abandoned the prince to hound me out of pity?
Pity? Perhaps.
What would you know of what I'm dealing with?
What would I know of it? More than you realize. I lost somebody to Fenris too. My brother. Slain in battle.
Your brother?
Desperate to take Moraga's head, I left Leonis. I couldn't rest until he lay dead. Alas, I never did get my revenge.
Your warning falls on deaf ears. I know he is to be feared, but there are some fights from which a man can never back down.
And there are fights from which a woman can never back down. Maybe I can put to rest one of my oldest desires, if we work together.
Do as you please.
There he is. The cur.
Moraga!
Oh. Well, if it isn't the backstabbing knight who betrayed Fenris.
Wave your forked tongue elsewhere. We see through your lies.
Brought another brave knight with you too, huh? Come to unhead me before Horn's troops arrive, have you? Lilith, was it? I remember you. And there's something you should remember. You don't have the metal to beat me.
I've changed. And this time, I'm not alone.
What's changed? Nothing. One slug, two slugs. You cannot lay a finger on me.
Enough of the boasts. Ready your blade.
The first sword of the Solidus Royal Guard. Been a while since I had a bit of fun.
That.
Even together, the two of them did not stand a chance.
There you are, my sweet. Start begging for your life. Tell me you can't wait to bear me a son. Do it, and you might save your own skin.
Revolting. You make me sick.
Revolting? Me? Then you can die with the rest of them!
Lynx!
What the? Damn it! A smoke bomb! You slugs!
Thought I'd come unprepared! This is our second dance.
Craven slugs, this isn't the last of me. I'll pay you back in blood for this.
Damn it! Great timing.
There you are.
That voice!
King Elda!
The king?
You've crossed blades with Moraga.
We've certainly mucked things up.
Then there's not for it. I must go.
No, King Elda. We must retreat for now.
Oh, the brave princess deigns to retreat? But alas, first we must dispose of this filth.
Thank you.
Schitzelt, how are your wounds?
Forgive me, Lady Mashuri.
It's okay. Don't apologize.
Hooray! Reinforcements!
Reinforcements? It couldn't be.
Horn! The reinforcements hail from Horn!
Then it is too late.
It's daybreak.
What are you dithering about for? We need to get out of here now, else they will catch us.
Mashuri, could you not return to Horn alone? If the situation were explained to your father, surely we could come to an understanding.
So much for your royal education.
Pardon me?
Do you not comprehend, Mont? The only one spared in such a plan would be Lady Mashuri herself.
Precisely. Taking me as your hostage will allow you to negotiate with Father.
As our hostage? But that would...
Did the words not fall out of your own mouth? I thought you swore to protect me. Well?
I swore it then, and I'll swear it again now. I will protect you.
As you should. Then let us retreat. Leona's castle awaits my return.